Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today we will finally store all of my photo cards away. This is probably the biggest stack of cards I ever had or I ever got. So I was planning to also store my bigger inclusions that I kind of forgot in my albums, but I think I will do a separate video to do those, so we will just focus on the photo cards today because I don't want this video to be 2 hours long. So I have for all of my 4 binders something. I think most of them is for my girl groups binder. I have the most for this one. So this is all the girl groups binder. So I think we will do this binder for last. And I think we will start with my Changa binder. I have a few things to put away. It's all of this. I haven't prepared for Changa's. Oh, I already hit the tripod. I'm sorry. Oh, you can see all of my desk now. Wait a second. Okay. So we will start with Changa. Who's this? Okay. I just have her white bag photo card set. It's just these 4. I think I will put the whole photo card set on one page. Let's do this because it's 8 in total, so I don't want to waste too much space. Okay, I will just randomly put them in and wait, maybe I can see. She has her hair down in this one, so maybe I can put it there. I think that's my least favorite because it's kind of dark. So we will just put it. Oops, she slipped out of the sleeve. So just like that for now, and the other photo card set will go down here. Great. And then we just have, maybe I can put fillers in here, because I took out my weekly section in my girl groups binder, so like this. Perfect. Changa. I will put the bigger, or maybe should I do this here in this video? Probably, because it's her comeback, so oh no, I will do that in the next video because I have it still in my album, so I'm too lazy right now to pick it up. So that's everything for Changa. I will probably go through this section in the next days and kind of downsize. I have a few free spots, so I will put my one Zoa photo card from weekly in here because I decided not to collect weekly in general anymore. So and then I just have this one Dongwoon. Now do I really need to, yeah, I need to start a new page. Okay, maybe I can or maybe I will take Yugyeom out if he decides to get out. And I will put Donghoon next to Chan. I think I will take Yeon out. So this will be a boy group page. Whoops. So like this. And then we can put Yeon in here. I think she slipped out a little, yeah. Yeah, I like that. So that was everything for this binder actually. So let's move on. I have too much for this. Same goes for my BTS binder. I have really not a lot actually. I think I have one Changhyun and the rest is Minho. So let's start with Minho. I love their comeback. Legends only. Stan. I love Don't Call Me. I'm waiting on my albums. I'm really excited to get them. So I have this one. It's his selfie of the epilogue version. Almost one complete page. That's really amazing. I think for March or April, I'm not really sure, I will do a shop with me video on Mercari Japan. So yeah, I will try to find some more Minho album cards. I think I need a new page as well for his random stuff. I hit the tripod again. I'm really sorry. Okay, I think one of his Japanese cards is here already, so maybe I will take this out and the group cards, because these two go to these two. So I'm trying my best . Yeah, let's do this. Then I can take or put this one back in here, and I will put the group cards on a separate page for now until I get more stuff. I think that's better. So we have a few more of his older cards and these two. How many do I miss in total without the new comeback? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7 cards. That's amazing. Considering I only started collecting him back in, I think it's either September or October, so just a few months, but that's amazing. My Changhyun collection is kind of sad. I'm really sorry. I really need to work on him. I did prepare. So I don't know which version this is. It's probably version 1, so I will put him on top of here. Then we have Wonho. His comeback was yesterday and it's Chef's Kiss. Loose is amazing. I really love it. I really need to get his new album again. just to support him, of course. So that's everything for the boy group binder. It's just 12 minutes, so maybe I can put away my bigger inclusions as well. We will see how long I will take for the girl group binder. Because I have a lot of stuff to put away. So next week go on to my BTS binder. I have a few cards. It's a few album cards. I totally forgot to put away my B album photo cards, so yeah, we will do that as well. So let's see, I think we have You Never Walk Alone first, finally. Oh, by the way, I sleeved all of my cards beforehand, so that really took some time. So we have finally, after a year or so, these two that I joined a group order for. So I'm just missing Yoongi and Jimin for this set, and it's kind of hard to get them somehow. This is one of my priority sets. I'm willing to buy my missing, my missing cards for decent prices. So if you have one of these or both, message me, please. I really want to finish this set because it's one of my favorites. They are so cute. Okay, next, I should have sorted these. I have this Namjoon. I have two Jungkook non-album. Or three. Okay, we will move on to Persona. Yeah, it's set two. I was kind of thinking which version this was, but I already have this set complete, and Namjoon is here as well, so it's just this. So we will put the B set. I think I'm running low on these 8 pocket sleeves, but they are so hard to get. They are so expensive, and I don't know if I want to spend that much. Let's see if I can find a place, probably with my Jungkook non-Korean album stuff. So I did reorganize with my three pocket pages. I don't think this video will be up before this video. So yeah, here's a little spoiler already. Maybe I can jump over all of this. So where is my... Okay, I have these three. Non-album and then this one. So let's see. I think this is tour. This is Japanese, kind of. Everything is kind of mixed in. I think I will have to... Do I have to make another page or can I... I will just put them in randomly for now. You can go in here. I won't put this one out of the original plastic sleeve because it's pretty good. So maybe I can put this one next to this one. Wait a second. I think the spaces are just right. Yeah, it just fits. So we have, oh no, there's one missing. So let me just, that has to be right. So yeah, that's better. So that was everything that I had for my BTS binder. That's really a full binder. And now it's probably also the most exciting part, my girl binder. I have a ton, really this much, it's crazy. So I think I organized all of this by group already. So we will start with Dreamcatcher, because they are on top and I have quite some stuff for them. So let's get into it. I'm really excited for this part. Okay, hi, I'm back. So where was I? All right, it was the last PC that I needed for this OT7 set. This was probably the hardest, one of the hardest Geo PCs that I got. I think it was also the last one for her that I needed, besides the pre-order benefits, but we won't talk about these. So I think I have 1, 2, 3 Nun album, kind of. So we will move on to the newest era. This was complete. Why did I'm kind of dumb sometimes. Why did I move these to the back instead to the other album photo cards? I didn't even realize when I filmed this video. Okay, so oh, all right, now I think let's switch these. Okay, so now it's Geo's page, OT7, and Geo pre-order benefits. I do have, I think, 4 altogether on the way. I joined a few more group orders. I want to get one more to make a 5 pattern. I really would like to get the With Drama Polaroid. I really, really like this one, but I can't find it for a decent price, or I can't find any group orders where Geo is a free spot. So if you have it or if you see it for a decent price, please let me know, because I would really like a 5 pattern. I don't really like this setup right now, so, but we will start with Geo. I think I'm almost complete with Geo. I think I just need one of the normal photo cards and one of the limited photo cards. So how much were there in total? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. So I think I can make a pattern like this again. I think, did I put the limited down? Yeah, I did. Maybe I can put the limited in the middle, because there are 3 versions instead of 2. Yeah, I think I will put this one in the middle because it's not a selfie. I will put a white filler in here so I know there's one missing. And this is the other limited version. She's so pretty. I also have the Jiu MMT round 2 on the way. The group order manager sent me a picture yesterday and it's really the fucking cutest card I have ever seen. I'm so excited to get it. If I don't forget in editing, I will put a picture on the screen so you can see. It's the cutest fucking card I have ever seen. Now I will put some fillers in. I have these 3 and I think one is one more concept card like this, and one, yeah, no, I'm only missing this one. All right, okay. I think I will store the concepts ones down here because I do prefer selfie photo cards, but they are still amazing. So, and we can put these 2 on top. They are really, I think that's my favorite out of the normal photo cards. But this one is, what am I even saying? I love all of them. So, yeah. So that's Jiu's page, almost complete, which makes me very, very happy. So now we can move on to the OT7 set. Put in dummy because I know she's going down here. So now, is Handong younger than Shion? I think Sua goes in her. Oops! I think Handong is younger than Shion, so I think Handong goes in the middle. Right? I really hope that's correct. I will fix it if it's wrong, but almost finished. I think I just need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 cards. I still have some cards up for trade for any missing Dreamcatcher cards from my wishlist. So if you're interested, go take a look at my Instagram account. So I don't have, all right, I have this one K-Town For You pre-order. I think I will move these around. That. And then I have these 2. One normal selfie photo card. I think it's from their online concert. I joined 2 group orders for these. I really like these. That's really so cute. Look at that. Oh, okay. I think I can make a 4 pattern for now. I would really like to get her Lose Myself MMT because that's really cute with her little horns. So if I could get this one, that would be really nice as well. Yeah, I decided to get non-album only for my olds. So for Dreamcatcher and for Idol, BTS definitely, but I probably won't get any pre-order benefits or non-album stuff in general for any of my other groups. So for ITZY, for example, I might sell this one and the Holo, which I just got recently. I will keep this one, that's the word, because I got it gifted from a very good online friend. I can't get rid of this, so, but I might have to do a binder clear out soon, just to save up on some money and space. So that's it for Dreamcatcher, and we can move on to, here's a little spoiler again, we can move on to Idol, I believe, is next. That will be in my other video as well. I have one ITZY card, which I just told you guys about. It's the Not Shy Holo PC, which I waited for so long to get here. And now I'm already thinking about selling it. I'm not really sure yet. Maybe I will just keep them because I love Ruchin. So now we have Idol. We have a lot of Idol today. But I'm really excited. And I still have a lot of Soyeon incoming as well. So here we have it. I think we have more pre-order benefits than actual album. Oh no, maybe not. Okay, we start with the album photo cards. So now I have to remember which is... I think that's the winter version. Yeah, I would just put it... No! I just dropped everything. I think I would just put it in now and see how it looks when I have all of the cards. I think that's the fire version, though. Or maybe I can see it on the backs. Yeah, I think I put them right. I think that's the winter, that's the fire, and that's the flower version. I think I got the border right. I'm really sorry for the dog hair everywhere, by the way. Okay, I just have two album cards for now. It's these two, fire and flower version, I believe. So I will just put them in. There's dirt on the sleeve. I believe it's from my pen. I think it's gone. So I will just put them, in like this for now, and maybe shuffle around when I get more cards. So much Soyeon, we love to see it. I think I can take all of this out. I have these four. I believe it's K-Town, Makestar, follow Music Korea. I think it's the B version and Apple Music. So I think because I also can't remember which pre-order benefit is which, where she's wearing the same and where she's wearing a different style. So yeah, that's that for now. I will put white sleeves in here as well. I'm really excited when this page is done. I'm actually more excited for the pre-order benefits than for the actual album photo cards. I don't know why, but anyways, who comes next? I don't have anything for Blackpink. I have a few things for Twice actually, so let's see. I have two Feel Special cards. Again, I had this set complete, but I sold most of them off. Or not everything. I think I sold these two and I just have them back now. So I will see. I think I will put this one down here. I'm currently thinking Clown Behavior again. And thinking about if I should go back and collect some Twice OT9 sets, because I just don't like having random cards on the back because there's so many. And yeah, I'm currently thinking about that, but I'm not really sure. Maybe I will try to finish Chaeyoung first and then go back to collecting OT9 sets. Because I don't want to overwhelm myself again with this, so we will see. I have two more and more cards, which also complete this collection again. I had this complete as well. Yeah, I sold them off as well, which was kind of dumb, but so I think put this here and oops. Okay, complete. I really like this. I kept this OT9 set because I couldn't bring myself to sell this because I just love it so much. Maybe it's my push to collect OT9 again. Yeah, I'm not really sure. I have a few Eyes Wide Open cards as well. Oh, I have one What Is Love card. I will have to go back again. So for Eyes Wide Open, I did decide to collect an OT9 set, so might as well. But Twice isn't a huge priority, so I'm still thinking about it, but I don't really know. So now, she's wearing the same outfits in these. So maybe I can do it like this. I don't know. Yeah, I think that works. So then there's this one. I think I will put it down here for now. Then there's this. Let's put it here. And we have this one. And I will put it on the top. Wait, that's actually, I think that's actually for my OT9 set. Whoops, I'm sorry. So I completely, well, that's great. My 9 pocket page just ripped. I hope that isn't something bad for my cards. Should I? I think I will. Still missing a few, but yeah. If I find them for cheap, I will buy them, but for not more than €4. Okay, I have this one Yes or Yes card, so I would just put it here again. I will organize these into eras when I get more cards of this, of those, but for now, to save up some space, I will leave it like that. And then we have a few more pre-order cards, so I really have to now. We need actually a few pages because I joined a group order for fanmade twice photo cards for, I believe it's their Japanese single Better, and I wanted to store them because they are absolutely gorgeous. I have 2 OT9 sets and a Chaeyoung set, so let's put these away. All of these, let's look at them because I don't think I have showed them in my collective haul. So it's this one. The bags are always the same, but it's really pretty. Then we have this one. Then we have a selfie. Another selfie. These are absolutely amazing. I actually that kind of sounds bad, but I think I enjoyed these more than the original Korean album cards. And we have these two. So let's see how we're gonna store them. I think that's 9, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, 10. Shoot. I think I will put this one on the back because I don't like these kind of white borders. So I will leave that out for now. So how am I gonna store these? Okay, so now we can move on to the OT9 sets. Oh wait, we have this one. I would just put it on the back for now. That's crooked. I hate it. Okay, that's that. And we can move on to the OT9 sets. I kind of forgot which ones I got. Oh yeah, it's this kind of close-up one. I absolutely love this because of all their cute sweaters. And then we have this one, which is kind of the same, but it's a selfie version. I think I will take this first. Okay, I think it's in age order, which is awesome. This one is really cohesive with the colors and the backgrounds and everything, so it really looks good on a night pocket page, but some of their OT9 sets look really strange, so yeah. Selfie. Oh, the OT9 sets. Okay, let's put them in and let's take a look at them. So we have, oops. Okay, so we have Jaehyung set, OT9 selfie set, and OT9 non-selfie set. I really love these. I'm really glad I finally put them away. So I think before we go on to Ice One, I will quickly store the 3 J cards that I have. So let's go to this section. I put out, or I took out all of the 3-piece stuff. I just had 1 ZOA card anyway, so it wasn't a really big deal for me. So now we have this. And we can finally put those away. I have this 1 Makestar card of Jay. Probably won't get the other pre-order benefits for this era because they are too expensive. For the next comeback, I would like to get more. But I will probably just join group orders for them because they are indeed a little cheaper in group orders. So now is the question, because I love these two. I love them. I absolutely love them. I think I love this one just a tiny bit more. So I will put this one at the bottom. And let's put this one at the top. She's not going in there. I still have to order a new purple sleeve, so I will leave it like that. I know it looks horrible, but yeah, bear with me a little. Maybe I do have enough. I don't know if I should pile up for so long and then make longer videos, or if I should do more frequently, but also a little shorter videos of these kind of storing. So I don't know. Leave me some feedback on this, because I don't know what people usually prefer. So now I have this stack of Ice One cards. I think it's all the updated cards. I just don't know how to store them. Maybe I will do Yujin last, put in Minju and Sakura first. Now I don't know, and I'm just filming with my phone, so I can't even look at my own template. But I know for sure I need 3 pages for the selfie cards, because I'm collecting 4 of each member for each era, if that makes sense. So 4 of Minju for Bloom Eyes, 4 of Sakura for Bloom Eyes, then the same for One Rick Diary and for One Reeler. Yeah, I think that's right. And I'm collecting all the AR cards for them, because I just want to look at them and watch the videos. So let's see what we have. I think I have a few for, oops, that's Yujin. A few for Bloom Eyes, a few for Wonderick, and a few for One Reeler. I do want to focus in March on my Ice One collection. I think I will most likely buy Ice One cards. Maybe on Mercari as well. Sakura goes first because she's older, right? Yeah. I for now don't have any Sakura Bloom Eyes cards, but I have this one Minju card that I decided to collect, so I will just put her right in here. Then we go on to Wonderic Diary. I have two of Minju and one of Sakura, so I will put Sakura in here. And Minju down here. Yeah, that's cute. And then I just have this one Sakura card for Wonderic Diary. I will reorganize these when I get all of them. And then I think I have the same for the AR cards. I believe so. There are three per albums. So I think I just need... How did I... How did I... AR cards up? Am I dumb? I have these three for now. I will put them in randomly for now. And I will have to look on my template again how I wanted to store these. So yeah, I have these three for now. And I hope I have the correct amount of pages for Yujin. I have no idea how to set them up yet. So I have the most for one reeler. I have these two for scene one. I will put the AR cards at the bottom. I think just how everyone else is storing them. I will put this one on top for now. And then I just have, I think that's scene two and that's scene three, if I'm correct. So let's put them all in a row for now. I have nothing for Wonderic Diary just yet. I would put Bloom Eyes. Oh, I just lied. I have these two AR cards. I think that's version one and that's version two. So let's put them in. I'm sorry. Let's put them in here for now. And I just have these two Bloom Eyes cards. I think that's version one. So I would just put it kind of randomly in. And I will have to check again if how I wanted to set this up. I think it's two pages for Bloom Eyes and one for Hard Eyes and one for Core Eyes, I believe. I wanted to set this up, but I'm not 100% sure. So another thing, I don't know how I got this, but I didn't pre-order the one reeler set, but I somehow got the full member set. I have bought Yujin, Minju and Sakura before from someone else on Instagram. I will probably put these up for trade or for sale again. So I will put those in as well. The way people set these up is kind of different, and I kind of liked, sorry, the way it looked. So let me grab some nine pocket pages. Two in total. Okay, that's that. I don't know where to put the group card. I think I would put it on the... But that's... I don't wanna... I don't wanna block the addresses, so... Maybe I can just put it at the front for now, because I don't have any space together with the envelope. Okay, so I think that's everything, actually. So yeah, that's my eyes one. Section is kind of sad still, but I'm working on it. So I really love this. Whenever I get more purple sleeves, I will probably do a video, an organizing video to fill up all of the blank spaces. So yeah, I think that's everything. Yeah, no, let's leave this for a separate video as well, because I think that this one is already an hour long again. So also my girl group binder is getting full as well, it seems. Let's look at it. Yeah, it's quite full as well. There's some space left, but if Itzy has their comeback soon, and I think Stacy is rumored to have a comeback as well, then I think my binder has to be split up. Or if I end up collecting twice OT9, I think I will have to split up some stuff. But that's for another video and for another time, of course. So that's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you had a good time. And I will see you in the next video. Bye!